Face cam? Why am I gonna need a face cam? Well,
yeah, let's do it on Discord.
Baby girl.
Yeah.
Like, we're not even gonna see that though.
It is dark.
I wanna see your reaction.
How, wait, how the fuck are you gonna see? How, wait, I'm confused.
I got my Discord open.
We have our Discord
open. On my second screen.
Oh yeah, you got second screens.
Fuck you, kid.
We're opening on your phone.
No, that's just gay.
Well, this one screen head ass, motherfucker.
Shut up, you.
Hey, Lenny, it must suck to only have one screen, right?
Imagine having two screens. Like, imagine actually having the income to buy two screens. Like, imagine that.
That's a better spot right there.
Not on top of my TV. That's just gonna fall.
What's up, all you cool cats and fine ladies? I hope you're ready for a spooky night on Phasmophobia with the fellas in Royalty Gaming. I'm talking about King Nas. Say what's up, King Nas.
I don't want to talk about how my fucking phone just fell and now all you see is black.
And we're talking about Vortex. Say what's up, Vortex.
Yo, what it do, baby?
And of course, and last but not least, me, Mr. Zufki. Yo, sit back, kick your feet up, and get ready to get your pants scared right off your little head.
This shit spawned out of nowhere, the fuck? How do I pick this shit up? E? Oh, it's E. I got a camera. I think I have two cameras. What the fuck is this? What's this shit?
That's an EMF reader, nose.
How do I pick it up?
E!
I'm clicking E. It's not picking up.
How do I fucking... Where's my flashlight?
You don't get one.
Life's not fair.
Well, I got the key, so we're not getting in the house unless you motherfuckers give me a flashlight.
Give him a flashlight, nigga.
I got this thing. What's this?
That's an EMF
reader. Oh, you were able to grab... Nice. That's an EMF reader. Lenny, you should have just bought him another flashlight.
I'm poor.
Oh, that was that shit opening? Dude, I can't see shit! Here?
Hey, why were you already at 99
sanity? I don't even know.
Bro, it's because Lenny don't know. It's because Lenny's mental capacity is low.
I'm kind of retarded.
David Smith.
Where are you guys? Are you guys in the basement?
We were.
Okay, I see someone's light. Nigga, you just scared the fuck out of me. Hey, yo, David Smith, where are you?
David Smith, pussy.
I don't think he likes that.
Hey, yo, David Smith, get your ass out here, you pussy ass.
All right.
David Smith, you got a basic ass name, homie.
Oh.
David Smith, if you don't come out right now, we're gonna steal your fucking whip, boy.
Dude, I'm in the master bedroom where I get to fuck. Yo, someone come into this bathroom with me. Pause.
All right, I'm down.
What are you, fucking gay?
Oh, you know what we're gonna do, right? Oh, wait, there's no mirror in here? The fuck? David Smith, get your pussy ass out here.
Are you here?
No.
Who turned that light on?
That was a ghost, dog. There's no way we turned that shit on.
None of us were close enough to turn that on.
Bro, I'm literally standing on top of the fucking bed right now. I just heard that name. He's in the bathroom?
Yo, did someone close the fucking door?
No. I'm trying to open it right now.
Stop. He's in here, bro. Leave me alone. Yo, he's in there, bro.
Bro, Lenny, why you gotta have the good ass light, dog? My shit's purple and shit, and I can't see anything. If Lenny dies, we can pick up his light.
Someone see it?
No. I see him. Yeah, I don't know.
Where are you?
Here.
Yo,
that shit said here, bro.
Yep. Alright, now. Yeah. No, not that. Did I just get killed? I just got killed. Oh shit, run!
I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. I have chills going down my back right now. I think it's a Mar? A Mare? Cause it's a spirit box ghost.
Show mistake. Damn, them booty cheeks do look kind of fine, though.
Because, bro, that's...
Yo, this guy in here's got a dual monitor setup, bro. He's literally just... Oh, my God.
My sanity's at zero. Oh, I'm inside of someone.